Weather impacts almost every aspect of society, ranging from a small annoyance to destroying property.
Currently, with the big issues in the world, globally as well as South Africa, with changing weather patterns, knowledge about weather patterns is extremely important, and that is a service that we provide through our facility.
We're standing here on the highest hilltop of the Kwena Wildlife Estate, and this is the ideal position for a weather radar. The container we converted into a laboratory that houses the computer and the other infrastructure, and on top you see a glass fiber dome that protects the antenna that is turning and sending out electromagnetic energies for a range of about 200 kilometers. While this energy travels through the atmosphere, it can bounce back from large thunderstorms. By doing so, we build a three-dimensional picture of thunderstorms at that moment. And then we can design algorithms to detect and then track the movement of these thunderstorms.
So students that's trained by us in environmental sciences forms part of a scarce skill grouping within South Africa. That means that a student that's trained here is actually sought after in the job market and ready to step into the job market.
The research we do here actually affects the general public in the sense that most of the things that are happening, the general public are not even aware, so we create awareness.
The study field actually prepares me to be more employable by future employers such as the Weather Service, as we work with similar instruments as to what they have.
I perform data analysis on radar data in order to optimize the severe weather forecasting in areas such as the South African High Veld.
The education they give you is not just education, it's just not just theory, it's actually practical, and you are able to use your skills and experience in the world.
We get to go out in communities, we get to learn how to work with expensive equipment and instrumentation. So we get real world experience whilst working to solve problems that that could improve the lives of millions of South Africans.
One of the major issues in reducing the impacts of disasters is to have a functional early warning system. And we can be able to plan properly for such kind of disasters. So it's very, very crucial for us at disaster management to be working very closely with the radar center that has been established.
Weather radar is a real complex instrument with thousands of moving parts, and it takes a real strong team of qualified people to build this capacity that is needed to take the technology in South Africa to the next level, and in the process build services that can impact the lives of people in South Africa.
One of the major strengths of our research unit is our international and national collaboration. And therefore, we would like to invite any role players in South Africa and internationally that would like to get involved with our facility, student training, funding, and use of our research data in a collaborative way to actually contact us.